rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close.
Bounties.
I gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Useful. Gotta get close. Come on, baby, where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, god damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man! I swear!
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop burning it!
You gotta ask Copeland! I don't know nothing!
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, right now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, are you there?
Yeti, get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did, I'm heading to his camp.
Deacon out.
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
Look at that. You better go talk to the man.
Huh. Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed. That's all I got today.
Hello?
Jesse.
Yes. You do the killing, I'll do the counting.
That's it.
Got it. Okay. See you later.
Look, yeah, okay.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop for Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. We just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers came. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Luke.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here think you keep going up days without food.
Well,
you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left the stock of fish. It's gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. We built deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Take them off of them. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Tuck said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. Mm-hmm. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No,
don't you ever
touch it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Guess no one's taking our guns away now, are they? Birthday, Cope. Huh? Guess he, cares.
Hello?
Hello there.
Looking for something in particular? Not buying today.
Well, Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey, man.
Why are you here?
I'm just taking a look.
Later.
Hold on. I'll get it.
From my experience, ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
You won.
Manny, just let me look.
Stud, huh? That's too much information, Manny.
Hey.
Yeah, what, Manny?
You feeling any better?
I told you, I didn't do nothing.
Manny, just... Jesus, this isn't a goddamn...